Okay, I had to do something. Okay. You can see that there is clumps of the paint. Okay. I'm redoing the pop socket. Of course, I got it back onto the pop socket.
I have always been inspired by possibility. That's what Rooms to Go is all about. One piece can inspire an entire room, and an entire room can inspire so much more. I'm Julianne Huff, and this is what's possible at Rooms to Go.
Oh, that's my favorite.
Thank you. I cannot tell you how I plan to escape, other than by using magic that is the magician's code. Separately, on an unrelated note, if you happen to find a small brass key,
yeah, I completely forgot I was recording. Sorry. I love you guys. But, I painted the cap. I need to redo this. Battlestar Galactica.
What is going on? What are you doing? Last week, the drugstore sells spices for $4. It only cost me $7. The rest of the ensemble, and that's what we're going to do. I'm not. You know what? Imitation is the most sincere form of flattery, so I thank you. Identity theft is not a joke, Jim. Millions of families suffer every year.
Oh no. This is why. I have gloves. Let's scrape it all in. I have no more blue dye whatsoever. I feel like he keeps repeating it. So if you watch part two, I said I was going to have some music in the background. Then I changed it because I don't get copyrighted with 3 subscribers. You guys are amazing. But, I don't get copyrighted. So what money would be given to YouTube?
Accept this check.
I'm gonna put it. Yeah, that's basically it. I got a new bike. It's not my size. I mean, I can still fit on it. But I have to get it on like this. Put my foot onto the pedal, boost myself. My other foot onto that pedal, reach myself up onto the seat right now because that's the lowest it goes. Because that doesn't really cut it for a middle schooler. I mean, I get on it pretty easily. Oh, they were stuck to the, These are vinyl windows. Look. I mean, you can press into it. You'd be like, oh no, I dented it. A couple seconds later, it's gone. Punch it all I want, it doesn't do much. This is my mom's electric scooter. So I'm gonna go grab my big brushes. I'm gonna clean it up. Make that visible. My brush is very dirty, but I mean, my mom will have a clean scooter. I got my brother's new bike. He got this for his birthday. No, he got this for Christmas. Of 18, I think. Yeah.
Okay, well, no need to get that.
Found some more. We'll make it a different color.
This? Happy holidays to one. But do not open it till Christmas.
You're so pathetic. How long did this take you? 3 hours?
5 minutes, actually. I made black belt for nothing.
Yeah, no such thing. They don't give out black belts for things that are stupid. Well, I hope it was worth it, because I'm going to take it apart in about 5 minutes.
I think I'll take it a little bit longer than that.
Really? If I can skin a mule deer in less than 10 minutes, I ought to be able to cut my...
Oh yeah, that's basically it. I mean, bye guys.